Let's take a look at what's new in Command, starting first here in Contacts, where we've improved the workflow helping you work faster when you're creating a new contact in your database. Starting with the Add Contact button in the top right-hand corner. Then, adding in all of the lead's information, you can even add a tag. This is where the change comes into play. After you click on Create at the bottom of the screen here, it's going to take you through to the Contact Record Details view, where you can edit the contact to add additional details, you can subscribe them to a smart plan, or you can even create an opportunity. Next up, here we are in the Tasks applet, where we've created a unified view so that you can see all of the tasks and stay on top of what's important in your business. Whether it's a task linked to an opportunity record or an important contact in your database, here's one-stop shop for managing all of them right inside of your to-do list. We even added in some great bulk actions, where I'm gonna go ahead and sort for only the tasks that are due today. I'm gonna select all of them, and I have the options here of rescheduling, changing the priority, or even archiving them. I'm gonna go ahead and reschedule these for tomorrow and hit reschedule. Then I can clear my filters back to my to-do list and stay on track. In the Tasks applet, we also made some improvements to the way that you can add task steps to your smart plans or your automated communication. Here I am in the Smart Plans applet where I'm going to use the 8x8 new contact engagement smart plan and the edit pencil icon to customize it for myself. Here, the first step is to send a text message where Command can send this for you automatically in the background. Now, I also have the option of taking this text. I can copy and change this to a text task. Rather than Command sending this automatically, it's actually going to prompt me on the appropriate day and the time that I set with a task to send this text message. In addition to sending text messages as a text task, you can also see regular tasks that are created in a smart plan have that addition of a due time. You can set exactly which time of day you want to execute these specific steps of a smart plan. Now we're in our marketing profile. You can get here by clicking on your name in the top right-hand corner, navigating to settings, then you'll choose connect settings and your marketing profile. Here's where you're going to store all of the important information that you want not only displayed on your public-facing consumer profile, but in today's example, your internal referral network for other Keller Williams agents. We've added 4 new additional military affiliations, where if you scroll down, you'll see in this dropdown, all of the available military affiliations that we have today. In the right-hand side, choose the service details. After you select your military affiliation, you'll want to choose the add button on the right-hand side to confirm that it's added. Now you'll see your new military affiliation saved here on your marketing profile that will be available inside of the referrals applet when Keller Williams agents are looking for the best referral partner to grow their network. Don't forget, anytime you're making a change on the marketing profile, to scroll all the way to the bottom and use the save button and wait for that confirmed message that appears right there on the screen. Last but certainly not least, the Command app got a huge upgrade in January, bringing opportunities on the go, where you can manage your transaction and sales pipeline all from the palm of your hand. Let's access opportunities by clicking the menu button in the bottom right-hand corner and choosing the Opportunities applet. Here I can see my sales pipeline, my listings, my buyers, landlords, and tenants. I also now have the option in the upper right-hand corner of managing the layout in the mobile version of this specific applet. I could hide the pipelines that maybe aren't relevant for my business, and I can even drag and drop to reorder these in my preferred order. Now that I see my opportunities pipeline, I'm gonna click right here on my listings cultivate, where I can see a breakdown of all of the opportunities in my listings pipeline in the cultivate phase. Here I have Ty Smith, which is a listing opportunity I'm currently cultivating, and Ty was about 3 to 6 months out from hiring. Well, I can click right here on my checklist item and say, I've actually booked the listing appointment for next week. So I'm gonna go ahead and check off that item. Then I'm gonna tap and hold and drag that opportunity to the appointment phase, the next step in my sales pipeline, so that I can keep track of all of the important activities related to listing Ty's house. I'm even able to click on the 3 dots right there on the opportunity and initiate a phone call to remind Ty of our upcoming appointment. This is just a few of the enhancements that we've made to the Command platform. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see what we come up with next.